despite that you have a large number of LGBTQ Christians, you still have a high number of women and children being abused, you know? We still have a large number of fathers leaving their children, and hence we have the societal problems. We still have women when they're beaten up by their partners. Mfundisi will say thandaza, you know? And that is a problem, that you can't say thandaza mdadam kuzo ufe in a particular relationship. You need to come up with interventions that will protect that woman or child from a continuous abuse by that particular individual who decided to. You know, because I said things, I nearly didn't present my speech today. I was reading in Kimberly yesterday. A 6-week baby was raped. I mean, really, you go black, except you sat down, I don't think. We have a friend that I'm not. Yeah, I don't think Satan was our dinner, I want to have another love, you know. Really, a person who raped, and it's the second time that something like this happened in Kimba. And we want our food, you see, we want Isangoma on board to assist us deal with this issue. And I tend to pray, we have Isangoma, we have a young, 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 we have a